Yob is playing classic games.
Bet you didn't think I was going to continue this series. I saw all the negativity in the comments. Yob never finishes series. Yob quits every game he starts. Not today! Let's get back to Earthbound. Let's just freaking go, my dude. It's me, Yob, by the way. How are you? I'm not saying I'm either one of these things, but I wish that more big, relevant YouTubers could play older games, like get away with playing older games, but the view numbers usually drop because you guys are so freaking ADD. Woo! What are we supposed to be doing? You're back. Don't bother yourself with talking now. You look too tired. Mothers understand these things. Eat some tacos and scoot up to bed. What a great mom. I'm glad she told me that. Because I had no idea what I was supposed to be doing. This song just makes me feel all kinds of ways, dude. I really enjoy it. I'm really enjoying the music in this game so far. Oh, it's my line now. Oops. What? Yeah. What do you want me to do? Oh, she holds items for us. Perfect. Very excited to continue our adventure here in Earthbound. I don't want to go out anymore. I don't care if everyone thinks I'm a stubborn one. Oh, it's okay, buddy. You don't have to. I'll pet you. I'm petting the dog. Good morning, Sleepy Bones. You ready to start your adventure? I'm so proud of you. My little man is growing up too fast. Wait, did we tell her we were going somewhere or not? Did my dad give me any money? Hold up, I need money. Dad, hi, it's me, I need money. He didn't have any freaking money? Oh my gosh. The neighbors were right, our dad is poor. South to the suburbs of Onet. Yep, read all the mean comments telling me it's not Onet, it's Onet, like the number one. Listen, if there's something that can be mispronounced, I'm gonna do it. Get used to it. Or don't and leave all the mean comments you want. I'm just gonna let you know it's not gonna bother me. Oh, let's kill this dog. I will bash you. So wait, it's just me now? Runaway dog's making a loud howl, okay. He dodged? Yeah, imagine trying to smack a dog with a bat. I mean, it'd be tough. They're pretty quick. He's a biting attack. Oh boy, don't do that, bat dog. He's tame. Okay, so if the runaway dog became tame, shouldn't he come with us? I could use a dog companion. My dog's a stubborn mutt. There's no sprints, dude. Oh, look at this guy. He's dead. Get killed, idiot. I'm gonna smack them shades off. Pop! Imagine trying to hit a freaking crow with a baseball bat. Ness is really good at baseball. He left a present. A cookie. I might as well take it because that barely heals anything, right? If I remember right. A sound stone. Oh, I forgot that we got that. I touch the sound stone to my forehead and gather my thoughts. What? Ain't nothing in here except a slow jam.
I'm trying to eat a cookie.
One at public library. Use the library more. Okay, don't tell me what to do. Let's fight. I'll hit her with a baseball bat. Hit the girl over the back of the head.
You murdered her.
The library is a great place to learn stuff. I got a lot of info about Earthbound. You can borrow maps for nothing. Oh, I'll take a map. I'll take a map for free. Hi, welcome to the library. Kids can borrow only maps at this library. Do you want to borrow? Yeah, sure. Here's a map. One edit and the only thing on the map. All the info's there except for the info that isn't there. Pressing the X button allows you to view the map at any time. Stop trying to tell me where the X button is before you freaking get your face X buttoned. Okay, this is the One Edit Town map. Gotcha. Neat. This is a serial killer, guys. He's wearing a mask. A man of few words. It's useless talking to him now. It's kind of creepy. At Giant Step, there's a monster guarding that spot from the outside world. No one knows when the monster made Giant Step its territory. I wonder if he's stronger than my wife. This guy. With the roasts. So there's a monster just casually up on the mountain and they're just used to it. They don't even really care. This guy, okay, what? Quiet, he's, I'll keep talking to him. Hopefully you guys are down for a playthrough where I explore a lot of things because I like to go through every part of the town. You get a lot of free stuff usually in RPG games when you actually talk to everyone. If you don't like it, there is a big red X at the top of your window. You can click that and you never have to see me again.
Recently, I sensed the presence of UFOs flying around. Or am I just dreaming?
No, that happened, dude. I was there. People keep shushing me. This girl, I'll knock that hat right off your stupid head. I recently read a book titled Our Convenient Society. It said that our modern society demands that there will always be an ATM in hotels and drugstores. Stop trying to teach me. The game is trying to teach me stuff without my permission. I don't consent. Okay, cool. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, bye.
Thank you, next!
I'm so sorry.
Can't believe I saw it with my own eyes. Staring out the window and there it was, just fluttering there. I'd only seen it in the encyclopedia before. What was it? A magic butterfly. If you get close, all your cares fly away. Just like a fluttering butterfly. Yep, that's the effect. I love talking about it. Oops, I'm talking a super long time. Thanks, buddy. Don't talk to that guy. He talks too much. I'm researching Giant Step. It's located north and west of Onet. I heard it possesses a special power. It's adorable. He's an adorable kid. Oh, hello. That guy really had to take a dump. I just knocked on the girl's... He knocked on the girl's bathroom door like... Bah, bah, bah. Do it again. No, I'm in here. Don't try to come in, especially if you don't need to use the bathroom. Oops, that's good advice, I guess. Get me out of here. Libraries are for losers. Try hitting the gym.
No.
Go hit the gym.
What a cute yellow backpack. Well, thank you. Don't try... Okay, she's trying to steal. There's a mutter butterfly right there. Get it. What did it do? Does it make me healed? The magic butterfly made Ness relax. You passed out and got robbed. Someone took your wallet.
Ness, I'm doing watch out duty for the hideout. Can you take over?
Sure.
Just kidding. Being watch out is my job.
There's a hideout right here? Hold up. No problem. This looks like... See how that tree looks kind of weird? Oh! Is this the hideout?
These, you guys hiding out in here? You busted!
I had a dream about you, and you were traveling with a cute girl. If the dream comes true, say hi to her for me. After all, I'm single. You're 8. Don't worry about it, you got time. You've grown since I last saw you. You're beginning to look like a man. You're so cool! I think I really like you. Well, you know what I mean. I'll give you my Mr. Baseball cap. I know you've wanted it for a long time. It's the best cap for someone really brave like you. What a nice guy. Can we at least trade him for his cap? I feel bad. I took his favorite. Get this freaking map out of him. We took his favorite hat. Other. It's got to be under other. Mr. Baseball cap. Offense. Or defense goes from 2 to 8. Ooh. I'd like to go on an adventure with you once I become a little stronger. Well, come on then, dude. But you ain't getting this hat back. I'll tell you that much. This is my hat now. I'm gonna act like I don't know you. Oh, there's just a freaking Diglett in the middle of the street. I guess that's fine. I am not your enemy. I am simply your average run-of-the-mill mole. Would you like some hints on fighting? Sure, hit me. Which way you're facing with the battle? Oh, that's what I was talking about last time. I think you can hit him in the butt and you get to hit first. Got it, dude. Thanks so much. Thank you. I really cannot say thank you enough times. Thank you! Giant Step. North. At the top of the mountain. Danger. Do not enter. Okay, but where's the town? The town was a library. All that was in this town is... Okay, never mind. I went the wrong way. I was so confused. One at town. Hold on. Look, guys. There's a secret message here. Look how some of the letters are blue and some of them are red. It spells out...
Got him!
The arcade is full of sharks. I can't play there. Oh, you want me to go fight him for you? I'll fight him. Hold on, let me go through the trash right quick. Dug around in the trash. Let's see here. A hamburger! Heck yeah. Nothing like a good trash burger, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna buy a burger. Are you kidding me? I just got one for free.
Don't you think you get more food value out of $14 bucks worth of burger than $8 worth of french fries? You'll feel better and more energetic if you eat better foods.
Okay, thank you. I don't have time for you guys. The drugstore has a phone, so we can save in here, right? Or it might be a green phone, though. Yeah, these are the phones that cost money. Absolutely not. Not doing it.
Hey, I know your hard-earned cash is important to you. You should call your mom.
She's probably got an ulcer from work. No, we'll find a free phone. I'm not trying to deal with this.
Woof, woof!
I'm Ruffini the dog. I'm being possessed by the spirit of the game designer. Ruff. You see how Undertale that is? Dude, I guarantee you, this game must have been like Toby Fox's favorite game. And he was like, when I grow up, I want to make a game like that. And he did it and it became huge. That's such a Cinderella story. You guys got a baseball bat upgrade in here? What you got? A cold remedy? No, I don't got no colds. Get out of my face, old dude. Oh, he's got a t-ball bat and a yo-yo. Both of these are better than what I've got. A baseball cap and a cheap bracelet. It's $98? I'm a kid. I got anything I could sell? Sell the sound stone. Honestly, we don't really need it. You can't sell that. I actually tried. You just ruined the game. It just ruined the entire game. You sold the soundstone for $12. Oh, hey, man. You look cool.
A girl named Paula lives in Tucson. Her mother runs a preschool out of their home.
What's this guy's voice?
I can't remember the name of the school, but I heard Paula's really special. Why is she special? I forget to ask. Oh, well.
Thanks for the info, man. You're so helpful. Drugstore is to the east. East is the opposite. Okay, that guy, the door told me that. Flowers and garden are representative of those in your heart. Treat them both nice. Hey, let's fight. Guys, there's an evil crow wearing sunglasses in the middle of the town. Does anyone? No? Okay, I got it. Don't worry. Freaking kill this guy. Grin at me again. He pecked my eyes out. Only 2 HP this time.
Look at that, dude. Just destroyed this guy. We need more money because I want to buy a T-ball bat. You know what I'm saying? A cookie. Welcome to the beautiful one at the wild, wild flower of Eagleland. Okay, buddy. Now, this makes no sense. Why would he not be able to walk between those? My immersion is ruined. Just going to talk to everybody real quick. I know this song. Every song in this soundtrack slaps, bro. City Hall's to the east. Okay, thank you. I'm so glad I came in here. Let me out. Thought for a second the door was locked. About to get real weird. If you're trying to sell us a newspaper, go away. We don't read the paper. We don't want any milk either. Hi, I'm in your home. Hello, little girl. Is your dad home? I moved here from the way, way, way away next town. The next town there is, what's the name? Polar Star Preschool. That's where we need to find Paula. The preschool's at Paula's house. Paula uses, what is it called? Magic. Yeah, we definitely, the game's telling us we need to go get Paula. Even though, I mean, we have this map, but it hasn't really told us where these magic soundstone spots we're supposed to go to are. I have no idea. I don't think, the guy said he marked them on my map, didn't he? Oh, look, this is our house now. No one lives here but me. People just leave their house straight unlocked. It's because they have no possessions. They have two couches and a lamp, but they're like, it'll be fine. Let's see if the hospital has a free, oh my God, who are you? We're getting jumped. Who are these guys? It's a brightly lit street. That's a skateboarder. Of course, they're nothing but trouble. Punch this guy in the face. He shredded my skateboard. He missed me, though. Pogo Funk. He fell down. He fell off his pogo stick. The Yes Man This guy, literally, they're calling more people to the battle. We need to kill this skateboarder. He's trouble. Oh, he shredded me. I have 5 HP. I'm about to die. Dude! I don't want to die, and especially not from a skateboarder. I'm one of you. Looks like you got your head handed to you. How about giving it another shot? Good luck. There I go. Okay, bye. I'm just literally walking down the street, minding my own business, and these... I'm all the way back here? Freaking skateboarders, man. Don't even trust them. Ooh! Gosh, surprise snake attack. This place is dangerous. You get bit by a snake for 1 HP? I wish life was like that. I leveled up. Okay, good. We need to be grinding these guys, I guess. Man, I knew I should have used... I can hypnotize? I can hypnotize. Oh, okay. And everything that happened didn't get undone. I just tried to go get the map again. She said I already had it. We gotta be careful. The sharks run the arcade. Where were they at? Where were those kids at? I thought they were right here. Oh, there's a dog. I can take him. Hey, buddy. Oh, this is a regular dog. Don't you think you'll be needing a weapon? And the drugstore sells things you can use. I knew about it. Great. I'm proud of you. I only have $10 because all my money went away. That freaking sucks, man. Our nightly rate is not cheap, but we have clean sheets and the rooms are secure. I'm sure you can understand this keeps us very busy. Shut up. I'm using your phone for free. $22. Okay, thanks, Dad. $94 in the bank? Dude, let's go to the gas station and buy something cool. ATM right here, dude. Okay. Wait, why would you have a separate room for the ATM? Someone could get robbed in here. I'm about to take all of this money. Can I just not get jumped by skateboarders and hooligans on my way back, please? Gosh, the dangerous world we live in out here. I ain't trying to buy no burgers. Ness, oh, look out, he's got AirPods in, he can't hear us. T-ball bat has got to be better than the yo-yo because it costs more. So let's get this. T-ball bat. Do you want to equip it? Yeah. Boosh. He can buy the cracked bat. This guy just knows everything I want. I love him. I'm only going to keep $15 on me because I don't want to lose all my money like I just did. That's so annoying that happened. Okay, is this where these guys jumped me at? Where were they at? Where are these kids? There they are. Get up. It's an old woman. Yeah, you can't.
If one of your friends becomes unconscious, you should visit them at the hospital.
Rumor has it the shark's boss is hanging out near the giant step. Well, I need to go give that guy a piece of my mind because they took my money. Where are these sharks at? I'm about ready for a freaking rematch. That was not cool, guys. There they are. Okay, can we get one of them? Oh, he just got hit by a car. What is that in the back? That's an army tank.
What? You want to meet our boss, Frank? He's in the backyard of the game arcade, thinking about peace and love. You might want to visit him.
You might want to freaking suck my butt. We need to probably level up a little bit before we go fighting these guys, right? I don't want to get destroyed again. Who are you?
There are lots of snakes and stray dogs around Wanette. Is the mayor gonna let them just run around doing whatever they want? I'm here to protest.
That's just how that guy looks like he would talk. I'm here to speak to the mayor. Excuse me. Aren't you Ness? Is it a school holiday today? Have you done your homework? Remember to brush your teeth before going to bed? Have you been wetting your bed? This guy, you need kids because you're a little too worried about me. I want to go back here. Let me behind the counter, sir.
I'm really in a foul mood. Why? The mayor doesn't like me. I think I'll just kick back for a while. It may just take me a couple of hours to sign this paper.
You're fired. He told me to tell you you're fired. Let's go talk to the mayor. I got important business with the mayor. Oh, hello, ma'am. You staring at the wall?
Some suspicious-looking kids are hanging out in the woods north of the library. I wonder if they're members of the Sharks. To stop the spread of the gang, someone should shut down their gathering places, don't you think? I've started a movement.
Oh my gosh, you're an idiot.
I call it the Fresh Breeze Movement. Hum-de-dum-de.
Be quiet.
Did I tell you I saw a giant ant at Giant Step? Oh, sorry, I did ant mean to spoil it.
I can feel myself being charmed by this game.
I work for City Hall, but somehow Mayor Perkle bugs me. Let's keep this between you and me.
Oh, Mayor Perkle!
We don't have any openings for part-time employees at this time. I didn't ask. Freaking, you look like your name would be Sheldon. Don't talk to me like that. Hello, I'm gonna come out and speak to you this way.
The mayor's office is on the second floor. You'll need an appointment before you visit. I'm gonna have to stop you if you...
I literally just walked right by her. Oh, there's a policeman.
The mayor's busting his butt with all the troubles in town, like the Sharks and the meteorite. Hey, are you the guy who's trying to reform the Sharks? Wow! You've got to be kidding! Scram!
Oh, he's violating me. Okay, hey, can I make an appointment? Look, I told you so. Jennifer? Maybe if we fix the Sharks problem, you know, get rid of these Sharks all around the town. Everything will be fine. Okay, are you alone? Come here. Yeah, I want to fight him. Just one. One-on-one. This is more fair.
You're supposed to be a gang member. You're hula hooping.
Smack him in the head with a baseball bat.
Swung his hula hoop. 13 HP. Can you relax?
20 damage. That's pretty good. I'm going to hit him one more again. Oh my gosh. He's destroying me.
Die. Yes. We got one. Level me up, daddy. I'm ready. Oh.
I'm dead. I have 19 HP. Please don't kill me. I'm just trying to go home and see if I can sleep for free.
Ooh, I one-shotted him.
Get doo-dooed on, loser. I'll kill you too, buddy.
Oh, it didn't even make me fight him. And it gave me a special sound. That's cool. It kind of speeds things up. What a well-made game. Kill this snake. Pop! You ain't even worth my time.
Mom, can I sleep for free? Hold on, let me save as well.
Eat some tacos and scoot up to bed. Oh, thank you. Okay, so we can go sleep for free. I'm right down the street anyways. And it cuts out for you, so it's not like it matters.
Now I have all the HP in the freaking world. And my PP is back.
Can you imagine if your dog ran away and then your next door neighbor killed it with a baseball bat?
Dude, these birds straight stay having cookies, man. They have cookies all the time.
There are so many dogs around here. This place need... This is not good.
See, we could try to go get Paula right now, but I also kind of want to sort out this Sharks situation. No. Just one of you. I want to fight just one of you at a time. Don't try to double team me. That's dirty. Just one. Other guy? Okay.
No, he heard me.
He joined the battle. Actually, he didn't. He didn't make it in time. We gotta really give it to this guy before he calls for help.
Pop him. 26 HP. Hit him again.
Swung his hula hoop. Just missed. Pop him. Yes, he's done. Now, there's another guy right here, though. But I got 41 HP. I'm not too worried about it. Uh-oh, it's a Pogo Punk. I might need to run away. He's really doing it to me. I can use life up. Let's do that. Don't kill me. How much does this... Yeah, it gives me all... Okay, I can do that a couple more times. These Pogo Punk guys don't mess around. I can't hit him. 21 HP, thank you. Okay, come on. Come on. He's dead. That was not easy, dude. After present, a hamburger. I will be needing that. I leveled up. Thank you. We need to deal with these Sharks, man. It's going to be a battle, though. I can tell. It's hard for me to beat one of these guys. Oh, we can go buy that bracelet now. My dad is steady giving me money, like, very regularly. So let's go see what that bracelet's all about. It might not even be for me, though. Maybe it's for Paula. Or maybe Ness likes to be a little icy, likes to be iced out. Some jewelry on. Got 155. This guy earns money at a faster rate than I do in real life. It's messed up. Cheap bracelet. Do you want to equip it? Yes. Defense, 11 to 16. Nice. 57 bucks. Let's put 50 bucks in the bank. $7 on my body. That way, if I get robbed, it's like, well, congrats. You got $7, idiots. All right. I'm feeling a little brand new. I'm thinking, oh, the police station right here. I'm thinking we need to get by this arcade. Where was it even at? Here it is. We need to get in this arcade and see. Oh my gosh, there are so many. There's like, the game is lagging. That's how many of these boys are in the street. Here, come here. Come get me. Come get me. Get him out here by himself. You know what I'm saying? That's the guy that robbed me. He needs to die. Oh my gosh, 5 HP, that ain't bad. Smack him. I've been holding that one in for a long time, punk. Freaking get your life ruined. I'm here to handicap these kids. That's how I feel. I'm very angry. I'm gonna eat my cookies and build up my hatred. Oh, he got hit by a car. You hate to see it. Pop him. Pop him again. Miss again. You won't. Gosh, 8 HP. He's dead. This is going better now. And these guys give me a way more experience. Yeah, 27. We're gonna level up in no time if we keep this up.
Eat a freaking cookie. It is so good. You like to eat it, baby. It is so nice. Look at my ice bracelet.
Hey, dude. Oh, this guy doesn't even want to fight?
Do you want to meet Frank? You don't want Frank to beat you up, do you?
Oh, he wants to fight. Okay. He just wanted to talk first. I'm here to destroy every last one of you guys, and I literally don't know anything about y'all. I just think you need to die. He's dead. I took zero damage during that. Don't make me laugh, loser. And there's another hamburger. I just took a hamburger off this child's dead body. You want to start a fight or what? Yes. This guy's like doing kickflips and hitting my shins and like minorly inconveniencing me, and I'm hitting him in the head with a baseball bat. That's what's happening here. It's like kid fight. Kid fight deluxe. He fell off of his pogo stick and I hit him while he was on the ground. All right, we cleared these guys out. What were you guarding? A can of fruit juice. Ha! I'm ready to drink this trash juice. Hit me, daddy. What's it like? 6 HP. Okay, these are like just little minor healing items. Oh my god, this lady's face! What happened to you? She's seen a ghost. That guy started laughing hysterically. Is something funny? Is it funny how I'm about to literally knock your teeth out of your head? Is that funny? Look, your friend's dead. Are you still laughing? Level 6. Offense up by 3. Maximum HP up by 2. PP by 1. All right, let's go in here. I want to see what this place is really like. Like, how bad could it be? Oh, they're all over the place. This guy looks like he's about to jump my bones. What's up, dude?
It was you! You beat up my buddy, didn't you? You better just beat it!
I'm gonna kill. I'm literally gonna murder you. I'm gonna have to go to jail for what I'm about to do to you. Fall off. I bet you won't fall off your pogo stick because I'll hit you on the ground with my baseball bat. I'm sorry, it's a T-ball bat. My bad. Uh-huh. You sound like a real whiner to me. Don't get lippy or I'll kick your butt. He literally won't fight me. Okay. What about you, dude?
Hey, Kit! You want to become a member?
No.
Don't be such a snob! Pfft,
I don't want to be part of your stupid gang. All you guys do is hang out in the street. You're guarding a trash can. Like, you're not coming off like somebody I want to join up with. Also, you're very easy to beat. I should not talk crap because these guys are going to end up beating me. Okay, I'm going to use a life up so we can save our hamburgers. There we go. What was he guarding? Is this the back? Oh, snap. That's the guy. And there's like an army tank out here. I don't understand. Who are you? This is Frank.
I'm Frank. I'm Frank. And you are? Come on. Can't you at least say your name?
Uh-oh. I wasn't. Oh my God. He has a knife. This is an adult. He's got a bunch of kids working for him. He's an adult. He has switchblades. This is not okay. I'm gonna hypnotize him. Let's hypnotize this idiot. Frank said something nasty. My guts went down by 1. Get hypnotized! He's asleep. Hope this don't wake him up, because I'm about to literally hurt him real bad. He's laying on the ground asleep, and I'm smacking him in the head with a oh, he dodged it. My gosh, and I can't afford to really do that a bunch more. He brandished a knife! I've been stabbed by an adult. I'm a child. Okay, 22 last time. Don't hit me. We're gonna have to use a burger. Oh, we tamed Frank. Frank's been tamed. 50 experience. What you got to say now, Frank?
Fail-proof Frank can't be beaten. And this is Frankenstein Mach 2.
Oh no, it didn't even give me a chance to heal. Please tell me it healed me. This game is mean, dude. How much does life up cost? 5. Okay, good. Perfect. Uh-oh, don't... He generated a burst of steam. Okay. Let's hit him, see what happens. It threw a punch. Ooh, it blurred my vision. That's bad. I'm doing more damage than him, though. He seems to have to generate a burst of steam in between each attack. Oh, he's punching me. It hurts. Ness is so tough, dude. Yeah, he does the steam. Oh, I missed. Should I heal? No, no, we can take another one. Oh, I dodged it. I'm tearing this guy a new one. Yes, Ness. He's destroyed. Oh, this game's fun. 76 experience. I still didn't level up. Because you're beneath me. This is my first defeat. Failproof Frank is now just Failure Frank. I know you've been asking around, so I'll tell you about Giant Step. It seems to be quite a powerful spot. Some kind of special power is stored there that allows certain people to perform wondrous feats. So that's the first place we gotta go with our soundstone. However, a monster sucked up all the energy at that spot. It's difficult to get to Giant Step. That's all I know. I suggest you collect more information on your own. The entrance to the path leading to Giant Step is behind the touring entertainer's shack. Oh, we know that guy. Perkle, the mayor of Onette, has a key to the shack. Ness, you've become stronger than I. Your adventure is just beginning.
How you like that? I just beat an adult.
Oh, can I help you? He just walked up to me and said, yeah. Like, what? I thought he was going to try and rumble. Okay, where's the hotel? Oh, I'm about to get hit by a truck. All right, let's go to the hotel. Save the old game. I have $332 in the bank. Literally, who earns money at this rate? I need this. I need Ness's job. This guy just looks like he hates his job. All right, well, that's going to have to do it for me on Earthbound today. I told you I was going to play more of it, and you thought I wouldn't just because it's a stupid little old game. Old games are cool, too. Anyways, I hope you're doing well. If you want to see more of this game, please hit that like button, YouTuber style, and let me know that you want to see more because I really appreciate it. Tips in the comments, as always, mean comments, nice comments, whatever. I like to read them. Keep those chins up, work hard, and I will see you in the next video. As always, have a bye five. Sorry, I just don't get to use that intro very much. I've had it for like 4 years and barely ever used it. Sorry.